So, some people told me on the exhibition in Munich that the Urban Rebel is just a show car, and they couldn't believe that this is a real car and really driving. So today I'm here on the track we have here on site in Centro Tecnico, and I will show you this is a real car. So here we go, guys.
So this car has 250 kilowatts constant power and 320 kilowatts maximum power.